Since the closing of the polls, students have been expressing their opinions and reactions to the nail-biting race. Tiger TV reporter Jillian Elliott has more on the story.
I'm on campus to see students' reactions to last night's election results. As of 10:30 this morning, Biden was leading the race 238 to 213, but there are still states that have yet to count their votes, many of which are swing states that are leaning towards Trump.
As expected, Election Day didn't end with a clear winner. At the end of the night, many states were still counting their ballots, including the battleground states of Pennsylvania, Georgia, and North Carolina. One of the biggest questions of the night was whether or not Texas would vote blue for the first time since 1976. Ultimately, Trump won the state of Texas, getting over 52% of the vote. LSU students shared what surprised them on election night and what they hope to see in the coming days.
The results came in a little bit quicker than I had imagined.
I'd hope to see that Nevada and Wisconsin and Michigan all turn blue so Biden can get to 70 electoral college votes.
It was nice to see that they didn't, you know, throw away all the votes that people did, like the mail-in votes.
I'm hoping in the next couple of days we at least know and we're not still waiting for, you know, the results.
And I'm hoping that they have like a peaceful transition and everything goes well.
Students are anxiously awaiting the election results, but it's likely that the winner won't be declared for days or possibly even weeks. For Tiger TV News, I'm Jillian Elliott.
It's unsure exactly when the election results will be revealed, but you can stay up to date on our website and Twitter.